right, guys, welcome back into another video here on the driver page. We are playing SRX Racing the Game. We are at Sheep Mountain, and it's been a while, I'm going to be honest with you guys, since I've played, since I've been working on the iRacing stuff for my channel. So it's been a little bit since I've played the SRX late models, but I'm going back into career mode, trying to finish the career mode season out, and we're going to see what we can do here, so bear with me if I'm a little crazy on the driving. And plus, I've got to upgrade this thing to smart. It's terrible. I mean, it's terrible. But we'll see where we're at. 34. All right, guys, here we go. We're starting to heat number four. And I adjusted my audio a little bit. I'm sorry if it's a little loud. I'm qualifying up there. And Ross, how loud it was on my audio setup. So we're going to see if we can get the top five here at least. I'm a little down on power, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, see, they're going to go under me. I'm going to try to hold them off on the bottom here if I can. Six. One position out of start nine.
I
thought I would be a little closer to the front. But I guess not. So let's see if we can maybe pass some cars if I get into this feature. Come on, baby. Don't think I want them. Son of a bitch. I wrecked him.
Hey, you mother tripper.
Get out of the way. I've got things to do here. I can make his feature. Four. Does that mean we made it to the feature? Alright, so we've made it to the main, guys. Thank God. Man, I wrecked that one guy. I still made it in the lead that passed me, so I guess it really don't make a hill of beans, whether he passes me or not. All right, here we go. Let's get on the high side here. I ain't got enough power from the high side. Nah, I got enough power to knock the shit out of somebody. Get away. Come on, dude. Get the hell away. Fighting for my life up here, boys. This is my livelihood. It's what I feed my kids with. I got kids. Come through here like a damn, who's a damn reckless driver? I can't think of one. Anyways, that's what I'm like right now. Think of the most reckless son of a bitch at your local track, and that's me right now. Yeah, come on, baby. Do this in Tony Stewart's SRX Racing. You can't do this shit in iRacing. I'm gonna kick your ass out. That son of a bitch right there. That son of a bitch right there. Do a big slide job right here. Well, I said slide job. Wreck his ass. Wreck his ass. No. We're not doing that shit again, buddy. We're not doing that shit again. All right, now. I'm gonna have to go. I was gonna try to be a big slick. Oh, you son of a bitch. He got by me. All right, guys, thank you all so much for pushing that play button. I greatly appreciate it. If you enjoyed the content, please consider smashing that like button, guys, because it helps out immensely. And we will see you all in the next video.